From number 10 Downing Street, the Prime Minister makes the momentous announcement for which the world had been waiting.
Yesterday morning, at 2:41 a.m.,